Okay, yo everybody, IDWLD here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of South Park, The Stick of Truth. Previous episode, we've been scouring the sewers a bit.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Shut up. Yeah, we've been scouring the sewer a bit, which was rather complex, actually. I kind of like that. It's just, yeah, a short sewer, but it was pretty complex with different routes, different paths, a bit of puzzling here and there. So that was pretty well done. For today, I think we're gonna continue on with finishing some side quests, because we still have a ton. Indeed, we placed all the manbear pig sensors, so we'll probably do that. We only need to beat up one more homeless, so we might try to find one of those. Let's see, we still have quite a few things to kill for Jimbo, so we won't do that yet. Timmy, we'll find that later on. We'll find these as we go. Talk to Ranger Bill at the local farm. That might be nice as well. Mr. Mackey's used Sturriot. Sort of balance, destroy Stark Pond's banner. Just one more. Okay, we can do that. Okay, so let's see. What should we do? The ranch is at the top right. It's over here. Oh, the big game hunter? No, not yet. Rancher built a local farm, yes. We have Stark's Pond over here. What else do we have? Good girls. No, not yet. That was something else. Where's Al Gore? Manbear Pig, yes. Okay, I think we'll go to Manbear Pig, you store it, and farm. So, let's get on the way. See, we gotta go right, up, right, then we're almost there. Okay, rush it.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Oh, what a surprise. We are going there. Oh my god, zombies are really taking over. But we'll leave them to their daily business. What? Oh, awesome. What's up? Okay, that's cool. Okay, hey Al Gore.
Good job, Junior Al Gore.
Oh god.
With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Manbear Pig readings. Come with me. I must put this data in the data Manbear Pig base.
Okay. Storage key. Where's he going? Oh, well, that's handy. Oh, and we can pick up that chimp Pokemon from underneath. Let's see, gnome dust. Snort. Witch hat. Adds an armor. Nah. Examine. Throwing weapon damage, not bad. No, don't care what you have for sale. Although, let's see if we can stock up on some potions.
I'll give you a good price.
Consumables. We're all full. Perfect. Okay, up we go. I wonder what these cats have to do with the game. Like, are they a collectible as well or something?
That was stinky.
We'll probably get that later. Okay, what's in here? Oh, we've been here already, right? Or haven't we? Oh, wait, gnome dust. Man, full. Wait, something else? I need a montage. Gotta love that song. Anything else? We can't open this. We have to climb. We have to climb it every time. Guess so. Right. Well, that's lame. Okay. Let's see. Where's Al Gore? And Mr. Mackey's storage unit. Oh, wait. Gold handles. Ah, there he is.
This is very interesting. The sensors have picked up Manbear Pig underneath the ground of South
Park. Uh-huh.
If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator.
Whatever you say. Weirdo. Super secret. Let's go in. Oh, secret room key. Okay. Not yet. Well, we can't get it from you.
Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator?
No. Okay, that was pointless. Oh, God.
Nito, it's like a huge...
Wow, that's... quite a hoarding issue Mr. Mackey got. Jesus. Where do we have to place this? I don't have any more room to place it anywhere. Oh wait, I see it. Where do we go now? Cardboard rule. Okay. Let's see, is there any... Oh, wait, there it is. A teleporter. Sorry, butters. This man's P.O. box key. That's like his mailbox. Wait, we have to store something here, right? Or am I missing something here? Quest. Drop off his monitor. Okay, so where do we do that? Huh. Oh, and a chimp Pokemon. Damn. Okay, so where can I place that monitor? Oh, down here, perhaps? Come on, go down. Ah, there we go. Well, that was easy. Let's see, what else do we have here? Chaos Lair key. Butters, give me your key. Give me your key!
Why?
Because I want to enter your storage unit. Ah, fine. Hello. How do we get there? I don't see a teleporter. There's something up there as well. Weird. We'll have to come back there anyway. Okay, so let's see. What else do we have for quests? Oh yeah, upstairs. The farm. Oop, that's wrong. Wrong. We already got the hobo in this truck, so we don't have to do that again.
Should bring Jimmy here. I think he'd like it.
Okay. If you say so. Party. Jimmy!
Oh boy, the cattle ranch. We're here. Excuse us. Hello?
Hey, get off my ranch!
Sorry to bother you, sir. We are elven warriors of the forest. I understand you might have a flute for sale.
You want to buy the flute?
It just so happens I'm a level 10 bard, and a flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. A flute is just what I need to play. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
Okay.
A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Can we skip it?
Of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
Can we smack him?
Magical songs of enchantment. Of enchantment.
Come on.
Magical songs of enchantment. Of enchantment. A flute is just what I need to play. A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
I can't skip it.
Of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. Of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
What the fuck? Come on, smack him.
A flute is just what I need to play magical songs of enchantment.
Oh my god,
well,
Jimmy.
The only problem is the flute's in the barn, and there's where the crazy cattle are locked up. Damnedest thing I ever saw. Some of the cattle started acting real funny. I tried to calm them down, but they shouted something in German and it.
Oh no, Nazi cows.
You just need the help from a level 10 bard and his warrior friend. Leave it to us.
All right, if you say so. Here's the keys to the barn.
Okay. This is gonna be bad.
All right, cows. It's time to stop misbehaving.
Even those helmets.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Oh,
I'm just a humble boy. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you.
Oh, this is so wrong.
Big
Okay, let's examine them first. Let's see, immune to gross, weak to fire. We don't have any fire on us. We can at least stun them. How do they come up with this shit? Let's see, brown note. That will probably make quite a pile of shit with just cows. Let's try it. Mash S. Okay, fine.
You seem uptight. I've got just a thing.
What? Oh my god. Whoa! Oh my god, kamikaze cows! Oh shit! He's gonna fuck me up! Oh, no! Oh my god! They just committed. Oh yeah, they commit mass suicide. Oh god! Fucking Nazi kamikaze cows! So wrong. Okay, let's see. How do we get back there? Is there a teleporter up here? Alright, and we got a fart.
Oh yeah? Try this one on for size.
And a flute. There we go. Okay, but... how do we get back here? Probably the elven dust? Or gnome dust, yeah. Crossbow patch. Meh. Honey boo boo pig heart? Okay. Where was it from again? Kinda forgot, actually. Don't tell me you're gonna become a Nazi as well.
Hey, you did it! You elves were pretty alright! Did you find the flute?
I sure did, Rancher Bill. And now my bardic abilities will be greater than ever before.
Yeah, sorry, but your cows are dead.
Well, you earned it. See you around.
Thanks, new kid. I couldn't have done it without you. Where should we go next?
You can go home. I don't really want you as a buddy. You are cool though, but Butters is still the king. Even though I should probably bring Cartman and Kyle as well sometime. Throws a powerful magic missile at his target. Release the first two foes in a row with fire. Targets are burning them perfectly. Oh, we should have used it on the cows, even though it probably didn't matter because they blew up. Carbonized flatulence with explosive results. Oh, his feed chip. Oh, nice. What can Kyle do? Rallies the party for combat? Wait, rallies the party? So it's like everybody? A spirit from the frozen north. It looks like kick the baby. Probably a throwing sand. Rain of arrows. Black in the sky with arrows. The mighty elven army. Sounds cool. Let's see. What is Jimmy's fourth ability? Choke court granting PP. Meh. Okay. Think I'm gonna try Carpen for a bit. Hey, fat ass.
Yeah. Is that all you got, Brad?
Okay, let's see. Upgrade available. Abilities. One. Reduce PP cost. Yes. Perks. Oh, just one more. Okay, good. We can probably hand it in to Mr. Mankey. Man, we're big. Reach an island spot in this. Under South Park to use the defibrillator. Or defibrillator. But then we gotta enter the sewer again. Which I don't really want. We'll go to Mr. Mackey. Let's see, map. Use a cowbell to finally feed the farm cow. Is this a cowbell? That was easy. While we're here, we'll just do that. Let's see. Can we gross him out?
Jesus, you smell.
No, we can't. What? Really? Oh, that was easy. Okay, so we gotta go back to Mr. Mackey. Where was he again? At that meeting hall or something. Let's see. Maverick Pig was over there. Good girls, no. Yeah, community center. Okay. Should we hand in Man Bear Pig as well? Ah, why not?
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great...
Sieg Heil! Oh, we didn't open that yet. Oh, wait. Nope, sorry. Wrong one. Oh, out of range. We got this one already, right? Oh. I guess they saved that. Okay, down into the sewers we go. Or
if you ever want some work done on your nose.
It was here, right? Yeah. Hopefully it's not too far. So I have no idea where to go, actually. So this might be a bit of a search. Let's see. Probably somewhere further in. Or perhaps the crab people. Why is that closed? Oh, nice. Oh, that was a timed... That was a timed gate. Well, okay, that was pointless.
Man!
See, it's not here. Oh, this is gonna be a horrible search. Hello, Mr. Hanky. We already went here. Emergency exit. This was the crab people. So, I don't think we have to place it here. Although, maybe on the boulder, but I don't think that would make any sense. Yeah, no. It doesn't make any sense. Though this is deep on the South Park, but this is where we fought that bat. Wait a minute. Cartman. Take care of that. You can't? Ah, you're useless. I don't recall anything where to put a sensor, actually, when I was running through here earlier. No. Then we'll have to go past Mr. Hanky again. We don't have a map, right, of the underground? No, we don't. Crap. This was where we found the poo if we go down. Missing here. God damn it. Oh, wait, no, wait. Oh, fucking idiot.
Battle stations.
Well, that was just stupid.
What?
God damn, Carpenter, you weak ass. Now we gotta use my food on your fat ass again. Okay, abilities. Examine, rat, none, none, none. Okay, good.
I'll make you eat your parents.
Okay, Carbon, show me what you got. See, magic missile? No. Seems like, what's the most important, most expensive one? 10 P6 and 16. Let's see, oh, that's on all of them.
Just pick something already.
Oh, shut up. Nash W A S N D.
Yep.
That's only one. Nah, we'll do group attack.
I am God
of cheesy poofs. Okay, give the data to Al Gore. I think I want to go to Mr. Mackey first, and then we'll probably quick travel to the storage unit. To the storage lot.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done.
Fuck you. Yeah, this is for the ghouls. We'll pass on you for now.
I saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
See, police station. So if we go down first? Yeah.
This is where the fifth graders gave Butters that brutal snuff.
He keeps a real record on what's going on with Butters. Okay. Mackie, I got your shit.
Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong.
Okay.
Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Whatever. And we got a perk. Abilities, perks. Ooh, okay. Stones, ranged weapons, no. Additional damage from burning enemies, no. Healing wind might be handy. Using potion now gives you an attack up. Increase damage when you're critically injured. Bloodlust. Power bottom, each time for magic attack you with your weapon, recover some PP. Healing item. We'll do the sucker punch. Yep. Okay, where's the fast travel? That's... Wait, we're close to Stark's Bond as well. Only for that last banner. Hopefully there's fast travel there as well. Who are you? Nobody. Okay. Oh, it's fast travel into school. That's good. Then we can just backtrack to the school if we have to. Where's the banner? Here we go. Done. We're going to return to dog poo. Okay, let's see. Let's go to the storage unit again, right? Yeah. Tanner! Nope, up we go. Come on, fat ass. Man, he really is slow.
Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Manbear Peg. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial.
Okay. That all?
Keep an eye out for Manbear Peg. I'll contact you on my internet when I pinpoint his exact location.
Okie doke. Oh shit, Nazis. No! Crap.
100,000 then zusammenführen!
That's right, bitch.
Oh damn. Man, Corbin's weak. He really is weak.
Need cheesy poofs?
Yeah, you'll get your food in a bit, fat ass. Let's see. What were their weaknesses again? Weak to holy, immune to gross, permanently Nazi zombie. Weak to fire, weak to holy. We'll probably fart on them then with Cartman, and we'll stun that top target.
I might die.
Yeah, we'll get your food in a bit. Okay, items. Your fat ass. Abilities. Ass is a fire. Frag out. Okay, Carbon is just weak as shit. I don't want him anymore. We'll stun him. No, okay, Garpin, finish it off. Immune? What? Why? Okay, we'll check how that'll work then.
Not very cute piece of crap! Greasy pubes! Asshole! Shit! Stank! Fuck! Bastard! Hairy bones! Dribbled set penises!
My god, Carbon, you really are weak. That wasn't that efficient. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of Cartman. He's the worst. Okay, come on, loot him. Come on. Why can't I loot him? Oh, there we are. Okay, Cartman, so long. You suck balls. And welcome, Kyle. You just have to be better than Cartman already. Okay, so that's done. Let's see what else we got. Quests. Well, we cleaned it up quite a bit. Just a dog poo. That is Kyle's house, right? The homeless problem? Yeah, we'll find those eventually. Use a cowbell, blah blah blah. Canadian barking bird of the Queeching Cavern. Holy mana, junkyard. Use a serving of 10 to find and defeat the Canadian barking spider. Oh, that's probably at the Canada border. But we did do these other ones already, so we only need one more. We'll do that later. Let's see, we'll hand in that one, the restoring balance, and then we'll go and recruit the girls. Okay, let's see, Kyle's house. Close by, excellent. Down here? No, wrong way. Ooh, and we have gnome dust. Nice. Grave dirt. Wow, drain up to 100 hit points from bleeding targets. Again, that's pretty good. We'll definitely keep that. Let's see. What? Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Figures, it's closed. Let's see, what's this? Because I haven't explored. Mr. Slave! What's up?
Hey, kid. Can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
Pretty sure you and Mrs. Cartman like the same package, but... Oh well, I'll do that. Let's see. I just gotta explore this house. There has to be some very nasty shit in here. Ah, big AL pillow. Awesome. Let's see, what's this? A torn condom. You can keep that, thanks. New message from Al Gore. Oh, man, bear pig. Anchor bait, small locket, take. Okay, let's see what Al Gore wants. If you don't repost this message, man, bear pig is going to shut down the government. Okay, so pointless. Who is too crunchy and likes being a bard? This guy, goddammit. Wow. All that squabble between Mrs. Hankey and Mr. Hankey. Okay, good one. Pick a better password for your account, fat ass. Okay, let's see. What else do we have here? Was that all? Oh, come on, El Gore, leave me alone. Dulled in the past 6 months, you'd have spread awareness. No. Let's see, nothing else, Mr. Slave? I was expecting more from you, really. Oh, hey there.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Good girl. Ah, there we go. That's the Mr. Slave I know. Gays against fags. Oh my god, that's some nasty-ass contraption there. And the Boy Scout outfit. Wait, we're going the wrong way. See, that should be some way down here, right? Or am I confusing that with another area? Hmm. Nothing? Oh, okay. Oh my god, El Gore again? I think Man Pig is outside my secret base right now. Either that or a street sweeper. Jesus Christ. He's so desperate for attention. Nothing. We already kicked the ass of the pirates. Okay, so down here. Hey, Mr. Brovlosky. Terrence farted on the American president. Awesome.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Oh wait, we did that one already. No, not gonna sell anything. Got plenty of cash. Where's the guy that...
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Whatever. Fuck you then. Wait, why is Kyle there while I have him as a partner? Oh well. We'll roll with it. New message from Al Gore, come on! Oh Lord!
Terrence farted on the American president. Philip took the heat.
Okay, let's see. Stop Al Gore from spamming your Facebook. Yes. Yes. Definitely yes. Wait, what? We did it already. Stop. Huh? Quest. Restoring the balance. Oh, that's the guy with the shit on his face. Then what was his other quest? Ah, there you are.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you. Dragonborn.
The body appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
I don't see anything.
Look closer.
Look closer. New match from Al Gore. Okay, fuck that.
Ahoy, Maplebeard.
That was his brother Ikea. Okay, I'm coming for you, Al Gore. You have to stop this nonsense. Oh yeah, I'm gonna climb up. New message from Al Gore. Jesus Christ. Wait. Aww, he's so cute. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, now you really have to stop. Stop it!
You're back, Junior Algorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... of course. You're no normal human kid. It's Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
I'll do everything I can.
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming!
Okay, so... screwed?
You cannot escape the scientific certainty of global climate change! Yeah!
Fascinating, dude. Okay, Kyle, wake up. Okay, let's see. What is his weakness? Boss. Wow, he does have a lot of hit points, though. Okay, let's take down his armor. Execute. Okay, what can you do? Ask the baby? Windstorm?
So, what do you do for fun?
Let's blacken the sky. Press the arrow keys
shown. The Vice Presidency is the highest office arrow in the keys. Land, and it must be
Whoa,
respected!
That's not arrow keys.
Whoops!
Damn it.
Ow!
That's WASD keys, not the arrow keys.
Excelsior!
Secret... oh no.
Protect the farmer sort
oh,
of
Oh no 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 no. Oh shit. Okay, let's mug him and stun him. Because we don't have a attack for the entire group.
Oh!
Immune? Didn't say you were immune to stunning. Okay, abilities. Then we'll use the PP potion, and then we'll try that again. Power potion, use, yes. Okay, abilities, rain of arrows, and go. Ah, fuck me.
Whoops!
Ah! 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 Medic! Taking fire!
Nah, at least give the group bleeding damage. Yeah. Oh shit!
Take cover!
Yeah.
Damn.
That's it? You have to do better than that.
I'm hit!
That's it?
Wow.
Gortastic!
Blocking a bullet with your golf club. Ah. Oh man, I'm screwed. Okay, I gotta cure myself. Get rid of these debuffs. Okay, let's see, we can slow him. We can take down more of his armor. Yeah, let's take down more of his armor.
Oh!
Good. At least we got some health back, and Kyle, heal me. Okay. Hopefully that will allow me to survive a bit. Let's see, item used, abilities. Can't. That sucks. If we swap buddies, that will probably take a turn. So, let's not. Let's see. 2,000, 4,000, 2,000. Just go for Al Gore.
Yeah!
Kosher damage, what? Oh, headshot, damn.
Medic!
Oh, crap. Damn, they are hurting me so bad. Fuck. Kyle, save me, please. Please, please, please. Now what? I guess we'll have to hit him again with a golf ball.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Take cover. Taking fire!
Oh man, he's gonna fuck me up. Oh, Jesus. He's gonna fuck me up again. Wait, I can't do a summon. Damn. And I got bleeding damage on myself. Oh, that's horrible.
Hostile is taking a sweet time.
I can get Kyle to heal me up. Man, 5 bleeding damage. Wow. Let's see what else we got. Mug, backstab. Oh. Oh my god, is he healing himself? He's fucking healing himself. Okay, you're going down.
Oh!
3,000. Not enough. Okay, Kyle. Give me some health. Abilities, nothing. Shit. Sorry, man. I gotta swap you out for brothers.
So it's a standoff.
I don't really give a fuck. Let me hit him. Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm ever young live.
Attaboy, butters. Whoa. Holy shit, man. Okay. Okay, heal Butters. I'm gonna let Butters heal me. I'm gonna use Professor Chaos. Let's slow them.
Ow! Take cover!
Okay, healing touch. How much does it... I hope it heals enough.
I got your back, yo!
It wasn't enough. Shit. Okay, that only gets them. Okay, Professor Chaos, don't let me down.
Let's see how you like dealing with me!
Oh, please. Let it be a good one. Or a shield. A shield would be lovely. Yes! Try me now, motherfucker. Stunt. Oh. Crud.
First strike tripping, son.
Crap.
Gore castle.
Crap, crap, crap.
Yeah.
Wow. If it wasn't for the shield, I would have been fucked. Okay, yeah, let's just cure ourselves. Raider's Blade, how much health do you have? Quite a bit.
Oh! Well, that!
Healing touch? No, you have to debuff yourself as well, Butters. Abilities, Hammer of Justice.
We don't have to play this game if you're getting bored. By the Hammer of Butters!
Guess we'll have to take down this guy.
I'm hit!
Well, I'm sorry.
Ah.
Good try!
Okay, good.
Yeah. Ouch!
Okay, now we gotta take him down. Now or never. PP potion. Use items. Wait, how much does it cost? Abilities. It's not execute. Death of 1,000 cuts. But it hardly does any damage.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Backstab. Normal PP potion. Use items. Yes. Abilities. Backstab. Oh, please let this be enough. Perfect.
I can't die. I was almost barely present.
Mean to people.
Wow. He was fucking tough. Al Gore's secret room key. Yes. Man bear pig ear? No. I don't need that. No. Take all. Okay, let's see what you got behind here, dude. Oh, no.
Oh, look! He was playing president!
Aww. He really wanted to, huh? Super Serial Member Pig Club. This item helps prevent global warming. We'll take it. Let's see, is there anything else behind here? No Miss Lewinsky? No? Okay. Nothing else? Okay, let's see. I remember from that Underpants Gnome quest that we also picked up quite some weapons and some other stuff. So let's take a look at some things. Let's see, the bouncy ball, I remember that one. Still not sure if I want to switch it out, though. That's right, it's so colorful. Knives are just cool. It's real throwing knives. Let's see, it's a level 8 Raider's Blade. Times 3. It does do a bit more damage, but this one does more damage than a perfect attack. And a gnome. Nah, I think we gotta keep it. Underpants helmet. Makes enemies puke when they approach you. Okay, that's nasty. That's for two-handed stuff. No, okay. I think we're still good. I don't want to equip the Nazi armband. We're gonna keep it like this. Until we find something better. Oh, Al Gore's gone. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna call the episode here. I'll make it an extra long episode because of all the side tracking and the side quests that we had to do. And next episode, we're definitely gonna go to the girls. Or let's see, do we have anything else that we can do? We can return to Jimbo, but we still have to get that Canadian barking spider. So we'll hand them in at Jimbo when we did that barking spider, the last boss, or the last animal. Let's see. Oh yeah, Mr. Slave's package. Okay, next episode, we're first going to get Mr. Slave's package, because I really want Mr. Slave. And then we're going to go recruit the girls. So yeah, guys, hope you all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode. I'll see you around. Laters.